7:04 now, it was the final Democratic debate before primary voting begins.
Lauren is here with the highlights from last night. Lauren?
When Robin and Larry, the debate lacked fireworks and focused heavily on policy, but tensions were simmering between the two top progressive candidates.
How could anybody in a million years not believe that a woman could become president of the United States?
What did you think when Senator Sanders told you a woman could not win the election?
I disagreed.
And the two also disagreed on whether Bernie Sanders said that. Seconds after the debate ended, Warren shook hands with Tom Steyer and Joe Biden. But when Bernie Sanders extended his hand, she noticeably did not take it. The two instead had an animated conversation, which was not picked up by microphones. In a post-debate interview, Steyer described being caught in the middle of the moment and insisted he did not hear what they were talking about.
Look, I was just going up to say good night, Senator and I felt like, okay, there's something going on here. Good night, I'm out of here. It was one of those awkward moments where I felt like, you know, I need to move on as fast as possible.
The candidates will make their final push now before voting begins in just over 2 weeks at the Iowa caucus on February 3rd. Larry, back to you.